baptized, or do you mean when you have all those relationship with Jesus Christ?
Both of them? So marele iman, when you baptize or when you have a relationship with Jesus Christ, both of them, they will give you that Holy Spirit will dwell within you. Okay, that is the right answer, because when you are baptized, the Holy Spirit will dwell in you. So whether you are aware of it or not, but the Holy Spirit will dwell in you. But what's important about this is some people, after they have the relationship with Jesus Christ, then the Holy Spirit comes to them, like the apostles. Right? So, the next question is part of that one, but I divide it in two. The person has the same question, but I mean, he has the whole thing in one question. But I put him in two because I have my reasons. يعني أنا قمود إنه تربو قارة أو خبو قارة وا ما رأي جبو قارة إيمان روح قدشة عامر جبرناشة وخرت إيمان روح قدشة تويا يقت شابك كم همنة هل بتليل ما توي خبرت مهمنة إن أنا مزيود خبرت مهمنة قمودي سبب because you have to understand this. Are you talking about believers or non-believers or believers that left? So it's a very sensitive question. Does the Holy Spirit leave us? That's the question. So that is the ultimate question.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes. Yes.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
Yes.
Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. So Avan Mara he Admarukela Iman. You see, there is two ways to look at this. It can travel the one. Okay. So if we go to Ephesians 1:13-14. Ephesians 1:13-14. Khadana qarila qala. Sawni qartsure. Apisaya kha. Fortasa al arbasa moyle mara. Qarila qali Daniel.
Apisaya tamro.
Hayat tafsar al arbasa. Ephesians
13-14.
Many job in there.
Hey,
modila ma na idea.
That's
my So you see, which way you're looking at it? Adakh bghzaya biya. How you looking at it? Read up English, Khali. Can someone read it in English? Anyone? Either you or her. Just read it. Don't worry.
And you also were included in Christ when you heard the word of truth, the gospel of your salvation. Having believed, you were marked in him with a seal, the promised Holy Spirit, who is a deposit guaranteeing our inheritance until the redemption of those who are God's possession to the praise of his glory.
So now, do you guys change your mind or what?
I believe, yes, we'll leave. The Holy Spirit will leave.
We'll leave.
Because there's a witness in the Bible there.
No.
Your decision, buddy.
Exactly. So, how do you guys look at this? What is he saying then in here? What's St. Paul saying in here?
You're sealed with the Holy Spirit.
You're sealed with the Holy Spirit. So what are we looking at? What is the Holy Spirit? Imat i wehtime betrokh tkhutcha. Huh? Signature Allah. You see, this is what the Bible is trying to tell you. That God knows, right? If you are, because not everybody is sealed by the Holy Spirit. The only time you get sealed by the Holy Spirit, it's because God knows till the end you're going to walk the walk. You see? So not everybody is sealed with the Holy Spirit. Some people will walk away. He said, some people will walk away from God. Kam kaçak Hristiyan Müslüm değil ha? Değil? Hatsuray. Müslüm değil ha? So he walked away. So he walked away from the Holy Spirit. Değil ha? Ina, was he sealed?
No.
Exactly. That is what we don't know. Why? Because God knows. So the only time we're sealed is because God knows that we're going to walk the walk. Because we're going to reach the point, we're going to go all the way. Of course we have our own freedom, but it's our choice. But God knows what our choices are. La? God knew that Peter was going to deny Jesus Christ. But that doesn't mean he was going to take the seal away from him. No, he was sealed already. He was going to be sealed either way. He was going to go all the way. Because Jesus told him how he was going to die to bring glory to God at the same time. Even though Miracle Atkabit Servitli, you know, her event miracle zihadka mota bit mehti, kat mehti kharaqa. Why? Because he's talking about a person that's been sealed. See? So that is what it is. It's because God knows everything. God knows till the end. You know, for us to decide, no. But the question has two parts. Is this person sealed or they're not sealed? They can be walking with the Holy Spirit, but they can walk away in 10 minutes, right? Anything can happen in life. You know, the ones that says you're sealed, that's because God knows you're going to walk all the way to the end. So then the question is, when does the Holy Spirit leave us? When we are not sealed. It means we're not going to walk the walk. If we're sealed, just like Rabbana Shemri, in Ana Viden Tiawut, I repented, but I still, no, because you did not repent. Otherwise, you would have been sealed. So, Gary Chazit, but I have you. Are you sealed? Are you talking about a person that's sealed? Then, yes, the Holy Spirit will never leave you because they're sealed. What does that mean? It means they're going to walk the walk all the way to Calvary. That's hell jahulta. Shamina pa.
Bukhari in the Shamasha here, the bit marasil, does that mean what he received, they're not gonna sin never?
Exactly. They're not gonna walk away from that problem.
Hey.
So had the Holy Spirit come shower? Lala? Sabaple was sealed. Iman Milak sealed, prak, and that's it. Hitchkalema se patik, they all sealed, illam sheer. So you're sealed forever. You're gone. You're done. In Adam Zumid Basin Atmaya. In Adam Zumid Basin Allah Hakmaya. Allah Hakmaya. Anuakatkaya. In Allah Hayatliwa. Polish Licha Plasma all the way. Shout. In a Bornasha, he said, you are a Kashab. La? In Allah, when they were sealed, Kashab, Hala Shabadi, Hala Deva Viapo, Hala Shabadi, come out with the Kura, come by Yila, come out with the seal. La? Come on. Sapozaeva Polis, Guron, Richem Kai. At Multipoza, Aduzae Shabad be the same. And that's the difference.
If he's sealed, he will send.
No, not if you're sealed. Not if you're sealed. If I did meet a seal, exactly. If you're sealed, can Allah help me?
Okay,
if you're sealed.
sin.
Doesn't matter.
No, no, if you're sealed.
If you're sealed.
Not if you're walking with the Holy Spirit. That doesn't mean you're sealed.
Okay, Paul Shlich, he was sealed from the beginning. And he still sinned.
No, no, no. He was sealed after he met Jesus.
Okay, after he met
Allah.
After he met Jesus, he sinned.
He's sealed.
He sinned too.
Doesn't matter. It didn't matter he sinned. It didn't matter he sinned. Eten chasin ana od nagla, we eten chasin yet a gur. That's two different things.
Right.
In other doesn't mean potros surule kashi. Lela?
That was before the mashin. Before eaten, before seal.
No, he spent 3 years with Jesus. Once you get sealed in God's book, let Mara seal Gubernar. Sealed in God's book. Iman Allah al-Nusir, God knows the end. That's what I'm trying to explain to
everyone.
Huh?
God knows the end for everyone.
Exactly. So you cannot be sealed in Allah al-Nusir. Iman Allah al-Nusir, that means you're not going to go wrong anymore. What is that? Let Mara men have to go back there. Let Mara in a layer of finit, man Allah leshaw, kucha leshaw. Help you seal. The Holy Spirit will not leave you. Why? Because you're gonna go all the way according to God. Because God knows the end.
The Apostle Peter and the original. Come on, Greek, the original. We need to get the Hodara. Come on, we don't need.
لا سبب عرب دمنه كمان سبب بولش لي خرابة سانا يجاوه بله ما رأي من هدايا ويلي هدايا ومن تلمسة ويلي تلمسة قد شو اللي قال انه قام شيخا
هو من دلاوي اذا قد قام شيخا اما في مزدوت
لا ليه وفتيت وعلى زدوت بولش لي خليت وعلى
زدوت
قاموا لا يطيوا على بولش لي خوبين دوري وانا بيطيوا
لا هم لا ديروا بولش لي رقم دوك شيخيوتي ما انا هدايا مخديوخم
قاموا لا قام دعوا رقم دوك
خرطة
مخ
الدوغيري
بورشي ادور شو
at that time
ادور شو كنت دوغيري خلطه
دخل بس اي نتيجه كمان مدوقه عليها خلطه بس
ليه هو بصداير ليه هو بصداير اي ده انا ات واز دوت at that time كنا تور برناش انا لا اوت زاد
وانا لا برناش يا بالظبط انا هي واز سيلد مالا فيش ده خايف خيط السرور يمشيها انا من خادي ومش مين الا
هي على المزايد والداني مزايد ان I'm not going to die. So again, because it'll done the trash. That's why you have to look at the two pictures. So Kamada, you have to look at the picture that you are sealed because God seals you because He knows your end. So you are sealed. Once you are sealed, then the Holy Spirit will never leave you. Because even though you're gonna fall and you're gonna come back, you're gonna fall, but you're not gonna do it intentionally. It's just gonna happen because of like Moses went to Egypt and Abraham went to Egypt and he said, well, this is my sister, right?
Yeah.
This is my sister. But that wasn't a sin. That wasn't a sin at all. You see? He said, she's my sister. Yeah. In a for God, it was a different way for him to come out. But he was sealed. Shamasha Adnan,
you also إيمان على مرة مرة وتسارولي خم بنينا شف سارولنا خم بابي هذه أخنا شو نمضمت Amada Shakla Holy Spirit. In Awayala Imat Srivale Echasrulem Shikhayut Khajle Wile Mushimara. Trulan Yan Emahmudi Holy Spirit Eklan, but Pelcha Allah and Pesh and Hemanita. Awa Kam Sarule Kam Shikha Kamara. ويله مسلمانه انت هولي سبيريت جو لبلخه انا ادخل خشام اتلان شقيلك بماذا ان بلخانه لبلخه جو سبكم سارو لمريا انا
بتخيروت
خير بخيروت
لا بتخير سروت مالا بتخيروت اخرن دي لما انتوا يا مشكلة الى دف ليلة قصد لي شو قال عوني بشوار سبب مالا لي عامر زي مالا لي عامر عليها او صافان لي عامر بحر عن خشبه لا No, no, no. Nah, of course. Kamal Kesha will dash with me. Kamal Kesha will dash with me. Bala kada na palat la kali, kada na palat la kali, palat la kali, 1 Samuel 16, 14. 1 Samuel 16, 14. Bas ay qarq la jende. Yatun awab ta yo abu qara ta bi marab al tans. 1 Samuel 16, 14. Qarila kali, qarila kali.
But the Spirit of the Lord departs from Saul, and the evil spirit of the Lord troubled him.
Exactly. So, Modi Lamara, Mara Ruchet Allah, Ruchet Allah, Shwik like a mani Kashab, Shwik like a Shab, Tamodi, Sabab Shabel come to Shwik like Allah, Levit the public Allah. So, Levo Mara, Tamodi, Sabab Allah, Yatiwa, the destiny in Shab. إن at the same time يطلي ولا destiny ملكة داود كت ملكة داود مش قيادة رابا ويدا ما بتشاوش من قارك لك تاوى كتيش إن على ها قمود يبدا سير قمة داود سب يطلي ولا destiny يطلي ولا جاهول تهدي يطلي
يوسيب
إنها ستبسل لا لا نو نو بارت ياوو تهتيلا بريس بارت ياوو تا نطيلة ملكة داود من على بغزايوه من قمت ياوو تا مبتاو دا ملكة داود and that is what we can comprehend see اخنا بغزاي خماشا المودي ود لا ملكة داود على بغزايوه مودي تناود و ملكة داود so that's why so King David was sealed but Saul was not why because even though King David sinned more But once he found the way, he was done. That's it. It was the end. Of course, he sinned after that, but not the sins that is going to be counted against him. Okay. Azgul da bukara khin, atana bukara khin, ikhtala bakar, tushmin luk. Okay. Sarah, next question is yours. You want me to read it for you? Okay. What are the final words of Jesus Christ recorded in the Bible? An khabrane kharayet mshikhat ilemiru yuhtawa kadisha. The last words of Jesus Christ in the Bible. Be careful. In the Bible. Well, in the Bible, the last words that qaritlut mshikha, modina. I think it will be in Revelation. Yeah. Riyadh, what's the answer?
It's finished.
In Revelation?
Wait, is it after we got?
And he's asking the question, and he doesn't know the answer. I am coming quickly. Bitayam jalduta. I am coming quickly. Okay. Niran. Next question, Qarne Qalakh. Mara, and that's the last question in this one, right?
Yes.
Mara, as for me and my house, we will serve the Lord. Who said that? King David, she said. Yes, sir.
Joshua.
Joshua. Mani Mirale, Joshua. You're sitting in the wrong group, that's one. Joshua. Mani Mirale. Ishu Bernun. Who said that? As for me and my house? Joshua 24:15. Okay. This is the class question. Guys, Anna Bukhari Ina Askulaya. You guys ask these questions. Okay. Next, you. Yes.